Okay? So let me finish this. Let me share something.
So they oppressed a man and his house.
See? They oppressed a man and his families. And that's what the Europeans did, right? So let me ask that question, right? Do you think there's a consequence that the other nation has to pay and the white men? Huh? Same thing, right? Okay. What about you, sir? Sir, can I ask a question? Okay. What about you, my brother? You know your nationality? You know smoking is bad for you, right? Your body is a temple, brother, so stop smoking. Okay? So now, we're going to continue now. We'll go back to Genesis. Okay? Genesis. Because people don't understand that why they start speaking different language today, man. Why did Lord come down the Tower of Babel? Okay? Why you got Spanish, French, English, all these languages today that was developed by who? By same Negroes. Okay? So we're showing you people how the book of Genesis brought back into the whole volume of the Bible, man. Okay? Why? Because the brothers asked earlier today, why every nation is speaking different languages? Why America is Babylon? So we're going to show them why America is Babylon. Read.
Genesis 11, verse 1.
Right.
And the whole earth was of one language.
One language, which is Hebrew. Go ahead.
And of one speech.
Of one speech. Go ahead.
And it came to pass, as they journeyed from east, that they found a plain in the land of Shinar.
Right.
And they dwelt there.
Right. So that they were in the land of Shinar, known today as modern-day Iraq. That's why ancient Babylon, known today as modern-day Iraq. Read on.
And they said one to another.
Right.
Go to and let us make brick.
Brick, uh-huh.
And burn them thoroughly.
Right.
And they had brick for stone, mm-hmm. and slime they had for mortar.
Right, so that's what they were doing. They were doing building the Tower of Babel. Just like you see America, the white man try to build back America like ancient time, it's not going to happen because the Lord tells you he's going to bring down this kingdom in the last days. Okay? Read.
And they said, go to and let us build us a city, mm-hmm. and a tower,
right, uh-huh.
whose top may reach unto heaven.
And that's what they were trying to do. They were trying to build the Tower of Babel to reach unto heaven. Sir, you have a question?
Just checking out your pictures.
Right. The brother wanna ask a question.
Okay, no.